A couple of little songs here, and we thought maybe we'd do a couple, and starting off with one of the great blues and rock songs of a little while past. You're all going to remember it's called Night Train. Remember? Such a treat, and we're going to look to do it again next year. What do you think, huh? What do you think? Okay. Raise some money. Okay. Just as a little theme, let's do a sentimental journey, about one.
Thank you.
This has been a treat for me, and I know she's enjoyed this week. It's been a lot of fun.
Sorry to interrupt you, but I'm telling you, dreams do come true. Uh-huh. You saw it.
Well, you can dream up a bunch of stuff. Some of them come true, I guess, but this has been it really has been a lot of fun. And we're looking forward to coming back out because we skied ourselves raw this week. I mean, raw. It was a great week. You know, you had some great weather here this week. You got some fresh snow and all that stuff, and we loved it. We got one more song, and after that, I'm through. I'm playing the back nine now. The last slope is coming up. And this next tune, it used to wear me out when we play it, but it don't now. It damn near kills me now when I do it. So I've asked her to help me do it. She's much younger than I am, obviously. Well, we're going to do Yuckety Yakety Sax. Okay.